kids, and today we are at Springs Adventure Park. It is a trampoline park, and we are going to be having so much fun. I hope you enjoy this video, but before we get started, don't forget to subscribe.
For your sake, please follow the directions of the port monitor. Always walk on and off the ports. Do not jump if you have health limitations or injuries, under the influence of alcohol or drugs, or pregnant. Single flips are permitted. Please no double flips or tumbling on the trampolines. One person per obstacle on the Ninja Warrior course. No roughhousing, wrestling, tackling, etc. Please, no gum, food, or drink on the courts or platforms. Just a reminder, looking for more adventure? Add on the adventure pass for access to the Ninja Warrior course, Battle Joust, and Wipeout attractions. For your safety, no double bouncing. Jump 3 to 5 feet apart. Do not sit or lie on trampoline courts or pads. Do not climb on wall pads. No sharp objects or cell phones on the attractions. Do not lean on or touch nets. No assisting allowed on the Ninja Warrior course. Do not attempt skills you cannot do by yourself. Always remember, the attractions involve physical activity that when done improperly may result in injury. Thank you for jumping at Springs Adventure Park.
This part is very, very hard. It's really fun though too. But swinging on this part is really hard, as you can see. It's really fun though too. But swinging on these is harder than it looks. But I got through it. Let's see what the rest of the Ninja Warrior course is.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I think you fell out.
Yeah, I know.
Try it again. No, do this one more time before you do that one. Oh! Can you make it go faster? I think it's still too easy for him. You go a little faster? Oh, gotcha. Cool.
I did it longer than Piggy did.
Alright, you guys want to do the jousting one now?
Yeah, I guess. We're going to battle jousting now. I did it
longer than Piggy did.
It almost lasted for an hour.
And go.
Alright, just another one. Only two people at a time. No throwing, shout out, opponent. Waiver and ticket required to play.
Alright, we're doing the dunk bag now. Basically, we're just jumping into this big bag, and well, as you can see here, we're swinging into it as well. So that's what we're doing in this part. So. And if you liked this video, there will be more videos out there. See you next time. Bye. Okay. Shoot, I didn't stop it, did I? Oh, I did.